是那一年。
在那个时间，六月四号上午六点多钟，那么坦克是从身后在追杀和平行走的、和平撤离广场的这些学生，那在这个路段造成了大量的学生伤亡。我就是在那里被碾压掉双腿。
Beijing was so peacefulAnd the support for the students was so overwhelming. Even government officials participate, even police, you know, they were not really against us at later stages. So anything, you know, in late May, you know, that like killing, I think it's just unimaginable. So the massacre.Was a complete surprise to us.
我觉得这一件六四惨案这个罪行，你是没有理由向自己的国民隐瞒的，应该是说。
我现在老了，国家变了，他们突然不会突然不知道怎么回事。
它是一场政治的风波，是一场政治的动乱。我们中央采取了果断的措施，军队采取了措施，这一场这个动乱。制止和平息了动乱，这是正确的方式。